Lobbyists spend tens of millions of dollars each year here in Pennsylvania trying to influence our state's laws. But finding out where that money is going can be tricky. Now some lawmakers are calling for more transparency. Eyewitness News Harrisburg correspondent Matt Heckel reports.
Well, the House Government Oversight Committee released their first report this week, a months-long investigation into our state's lobbyist disclosure laws.
The 42-page report looks at how lobbyists report meals, gifts, and other spending meant to influence government. It finds the current law makes it easy for lobbyists to obscure how much they spend. One reason is audits are kept confidential. The report recommends making those reports open to the public.
Keeping audit reports confidential serves little purpose and undermines compliance. There is currently no follow-up when audits disclose violations.
The committee also recommends that expenditure reports should come from the lobbyists themselves rather than the organizations that hire them. Oftentimes, a single lobbyist can spend money on multiple clients at a single organization, making it difficult to find out just how much has been spent.
The lobbyists' ability to apportion expenditures for gifts, hospitality, transportation, and lodging among their principals skews the public's perception of the amount spent on public officials and employees.
House Government Oversight Committee Chair Representative Seth Grove hopes lawmakers and state departments follow through on the recommendations of the report in order to give Pennsylvanians a better view of where lobbyists' money is going.
To ensure that people of the Commonwealth have confidence in the integrity of the process through which laws are made.
In Harrisburg, Matt Heckel, Eyewitness News.